Shall all diabetes patients be prescribed the statins?
All diabetics are a high risk for CVD. And if you want to prevent CVD in patients of diabetics, irrespective of their cholesterol levels, they require statins for control of their, for prevention of their CVD as a primary prevention. If you see the American guidelines of 2013, yeah, they define diabetics in the age of 40 to 79 years, right, whose cholesterol is between 70 to 179, and these are the people who should be given high dose of statins to keep their cholesterol under check.
Right. But sir, what is the role of the lifestyle modification in these patients?
Lifestyle is very important for diabetics, not only to keep their cholesterol under check, but also to control their diabetes. So the diet and the physical activity, they form a very important component of their lifestyle modification and diabetics, because they control not only the diabetes, also the lipid profile, and also many other risk factors which may be associated, like high blood pressure, etc.
Right, sir. So what about the non-statin drug therapy, especially on the patients who do not benefit with the lifestyle modification of the statin therapy?
So most of the patients who are diabetic, they are first given lifestyle modification and the statins,
right,
to achieve a particular target level of their LDL cholesterol levels. If by any means either they are not tolerant to statins, or if the dose that has been given, the maximum dose has been given of statin, but still they have not been able to achieve the target level of LDL cholesterol, in that case non-statin drugs needs to be added. And the non-statin drugs that are available with us are the ezetimibe and the newly introduced drug PCSK9 inhibitors. Ezetimibe is drug which is easily available, and that can be added over and above statin in these patients. PCSK9 drugs inhibitors are reserved for patients who have got very high cholesterol levels, right, particularly family,
yes,
hyperlipidemias, which cannot be controlled just with statin. But the cost is a great limiting factor in use of PCSK9. Still, they are not available in India.
Yes.
They are available only in the Western countries. Mm-hmm. But sooner or later, when they become available, I think the cost will be a big inhibiting factor in the use of these drugs, however potential they may hold in reducing the LDL cholesterol levels.
Right. Thank you so much, sir, for your insight on the diabetic dyslipidemia. Thank you so much.
Welcome.